She does drive this like real life. Wait, don't let State Farm watch this video. I think it's easier said than done.